These are the top humanoids coming for sale in 2025, but what will they cost to replace humans and which has the best tech and value? Number 1. Engine AI's SE01, which will be priced between $20,000 to $27,000, and with 32 degrees of freedom as well as joint torque up to 330 Newton meters, it excels in flexibility and complex movements. Plus, it features a natural gait with a walking speed of 3 kilometers per hour using its end-to-end neural networks. And for power, the 80 kilogram 180 centimeter tall robot offers 2 hours of battery, an aluminum exoskeleton for durability, and open source adaptability with modular head and hand interfaces, making it cost-effective and versatile. But in comparison to a human worker, this robot would work for an average cost of just under $55 per day, to operate at $2.29 per hour if running 24/7. Number 2, Engine AI's PM01 is priced at $13,000. Standing 138 centimeters tall and weighing 40 kilograms, it features 23 degrees of freedom with 5 per arm and 1 in the neck, as well as 320 degree waist rotation for complex movements. Additionally, its legs offer 6 degrees of freedom, providing a walking speed of 2 meters per second and 2 hours of battery life with a swappable 10,000 milliamp hour battery. And with dual Intel N97 and Nvidia Jetson Orin chips, depth cameras, and an aluminum exoskeleton, this robot's price tag means it works for about $35.61 per day, or just $1.48 per hour. Number 3. Neura's 4NE1 humanoid priced between $15,000 to $45,000. Standing 180 centimeters tall and weighing 80 kilograms, it features 3D vision for object and gesture recognition, force torque sensors for touch, and a touchless human detection system for safety. Plus, it carries a payload of up to 15 kilograms and can move at a speed of up to 3 kilometers per hour, while featuring exchangeable forearms for task adaptability. On top of this, it's powered by the Neuraverse platform and Nvidia's Omniverse, making it easy to automate repetitive tasks while improving efficiency at home and work. And as for price, this robot could operate for a cost of between $41 to $123 per day, or as low as $1.70 per hour. Number 4. Fourier Intelligence's GR2 humanoid is projected to cost between $80,000 to $100,000. Standing 175 centimeters tall and weighing 63 kilograms, this robot features 53 degrees of freedom for fluid human-like movements. In fact, in each of its hands it features a total of 12 degrees of freedom with 6 tactile sensors for precision tasks. And thanks to Fourier's smart actuators with 380 Newton-meters of peak torque, as well as a dual encoder system for high accuracy, the GR2 also integrates the Fourier toolkit, supporting NVIDIA, Isaac Lab, Mujoco, and ROS frameworks. And in comparison to a human, this robot is slated to cost between $219 and $274, or about $9 an hour on the low end if being operated 24 hours per day. Number 5. Aptronic's Apollo humanoid is priced at $50,000, with this 173 centimeter tall robot weighing 160 pounds and featuring over 70 degrees of freedom. And when it comes to power, Apollo can even lift 25 kilogram payloads and features AI-powered object and zone detection using its onboard depth camera and LiDAR system. And with 4 hours of battery runtime, Apollo is ideal for a range of tasks in industrial settings. Plus, it's already working in several Mercedes car plants right now. And as for cost, this robot can operate for $137 per day, or just $5.70 per hour if running continuously. Number 6. Unitree's G1 humanoids cost between $39,900 to $65,900, depending on which model, with all four models sharing the core specifications of being 127 centimeters tall while weighing 35 kilograms. Plus, G1 humanoids all feature aluminum alloy frames, a 9,000 mAh battery with a 2-hour runtime, built-in 3D LiDAR and depth cameras. Plus, the robot can reach speeds of up to 2 meters per second, featuring between 23 to 43 degrees of freedom depending on the model, with all models featuring flexible knees, shoulders, elbows, wrists, and ankles to enable lifelike movements for applications at home and at work. And in comparison to a human, the G1 has a daily cost of between about $109 and $183, with its hourly cost being as low as just $4.55 if running 24 hours per day. Number 7. XPeng's Iron Humanoid is expected to cost around $100,000, standing 173 centimeters tall and weighing 70 kilograms. And while Iron is powered by XPeng's Turing AI chip with a 40-core processor plus an integrated Eagle Vision system, it utilizes an end-to-end AI model for autonomous movement and human-like postures. Plus, with over 60 joints and a total of 200 degrees of freedom, including 15 in each of its hands, Iron is capable of executing extremely intricate tasks. And when it comes to the price, Iron is expected to cost about $274 per day to operate, or $11.41 per hour. Number 8. Pudu Robotics D9 Humanoid's price is expected to be between $20,000 to $30,000. Standing at 170 centimeters tall and weighing 65 kilograms, the D9 features 42 degrees of freedom with a maximum joint torque of 352 newton meters. And because it's equipped with DH11 hands that are capable of dual operations, it can handle payloads of over 20 kilograms per arm, with each arm boasting 7 degrees of freedom. Furthermore, its design supports walking, obstacle navigation, slope climbing, and cleaning, achieving speeds of up to 2 meters per second. And using its advanced AI, 3D mapping, and precise self-navigation, the D9 is expected to cost between about $58 to $82 per day, or as low as just $2.41 per hour. Number 9. AGI Bots A2 Humanoid is expected to cost between $75,000 to $150,000. Standing 169 centimeters tall and weighing 69 kilograms, it features a 700 watt-hour battery with 2 hours of runtime. Plus, its dual arms and dual ratio reduction joint modules collectively feature over 40 degrees of freedom, delivering a peak torque of 520 newton meters. And in terms of its artificial intelligence, the robot uses a 3D SLAM algorithm, as well as vector flux planning and control algorithms, allowing the robot to autonomously operate in complex environments. The A2 may cost around $205 per day, or $8.56 per hour. Number 10. Tiangong's General Purpose Humanoid is projected to be priced between $50,000 and $95,000, with this robot standing 163 centimeters tall and weighing 43 kilograms, all powered by a 48-volt 15-amp-hour battery. As for its intelligence, Tiangong uses state memory-based predictive reinforcement imitation learning, allowing it to reach speeds of 12 kilometers per hour while navigating slopes, stairs, and uneven surfaces with its array of inertial and six-axis force sensors. And Tiangong's daily cost is expected to fall somewhere between $137 and $260, or as low as $5.70 per hour. Number 11. Robot Era's Star 1 Humanoid is expected to cost around $110,000, and for good reason. Standing 171 centimeters tall and weighing 63 kilograms, the Star 1 achieved speeds of 3.6 meters per second during a 34-minute run, thanks to its 400 newton-meter joint motors with precision planetary reducers and high-speed communication modules. In fact, the robot features 55 degrees of freedom and has a daily cost of around $300 per day to operate at a cost of about $12.55 per hour. Number 12. Boston Dynamics Atlas is expected to cost around $200,000, with this 150 centimeter tall humanoid robot weighing 89 kilograms while being powered by a custom battery, and with 28 hydraulic joints. It achieves speeds of 2.5 meters per second and performs dynamic whole body movements like leaps and somersaults. With all of this, the robot should cost around $548 per day to operate, or $22.83 per hour. Number 13. OneX's Neo Humanoid will likely cost around $40,000, with the robot standing 167 centimeters tall and weighing 30 kilograms. On top of this, Neo features bio-inspired anatomy that can lift objects up to 20 kilograms and walk at speeds of up to 12 kilometers per hour. Additionally, Neo's hands offer 20 degrees of freedom each, with the robot likely costing about $109 per day to operate, or about $4.56 per hour. Number 14. Figures 02 Humanoid will cost between $30,000 to $150,000, including AI-powered microphones and speakers for GPT-like interactions, a vision language model supported by six RGB cameras for autonomous operation, enhanced joint torque, human-like hands with 16 degrees of freedom and a 2.25 kilowatt-hour battery. But this price range will mean it'll cost between around $82 and $411 per day to operate, or $3.41 per hour on the low end. Number 15. Tesla's Optimus Gen 2 robot is expected to cost between $20,000 and $30,000. With the robot standing 173 centimeters tall with a weight of just 56 kilograms. Additionally, it features upgrades to its balance control, while its hands will feature 22 degrees of freedom and a max carrying capacity of 20 kilograms. Finally, the Optimus Gen 2 robot is expected to cost under $55 per day to run or just $2.28 per hour. Anyways, tell us which robot you think has the best bang for its buck in the comments below.